Also tonight, a big announcement in the public-private deals of three LSU hospitals. It comes after major layoffs and cuts were planned for the hospital system. All seven hospitals were facing cuts of about $86 million. But now, those jobs have been saved. WDSU anchor Sully Kim is on your side with the partnership that made it possible.
The hospital will now partner with Louisiana Children's Medical Center. This partnership avoids layoffs and preserves services.
It's been a rocky time for LSU hospitals. The seven hospitals were facing massive cuts
because of Congress's sudden action in July that reduced what we refer to as our FMAP, the federal medical assistance percentage rate, to the lowest that Louisiana has had in more than 25 years.
Services were going to be slashed and hundreds of layoffs were planned for employees at interim LSU hospital. But a team of leaders, including Dr. Frank Opelka, went scrambling to find a solution. Well, Monday they announced they're teaming up with Louisiana Children's Medical Center, which operates two private hospitals in New Orleans.
This partnership will stabilize the institution financially. It will allow expansion of services.
Most significantly, the partner hospitals are part of emerging partnerships around the state that together are making milestone payments totaling more than $12 million.
Under the new public-private partnership, Louisiana Children's Medical Center will lease interim LSU Hospital and the new University Medical Center, which is currently under construction.
Louisiana Children's Medical Center will make milestone payments to LSU, allowing them to suspend the previously planned staff reductions at the New Orleans hospitals.
We're not going to reduce the capability in the Level 1 Trauma Center. We're not going to close beds in the intensive care units. We're not going to have to do any of those things.
President and CEO of Louisiana Children's Medical Center, Steve Worley, hopes the partnership can even enhance and enrich patient care.
We think that it's a partnership that will stand the test of time. We think it's good for the community, for the state and the region.
So there will be some operational and structural shifting, and the details of all that are still being worked out. This Friday, the board will meet to finalize the agreement. On your side in New Orleans, Sully Kim, WDSU News.
And the arrangement needs approval from the LSU Board of Supervisors and lawmakers. LSU hospitals in Houma and Lafayette also reached similar public-private deals.